Good morning, students, and welcome back. Today we will solve worksheet of geography lesson number 2, location and extent. So I request all of you to kindly remove your geography worksheet of lesson number 2. I guess all of you are ready with your pen and worksheet. Students, now let's see question number 1. Choose the correct options. Number 1. India's southernmost point is known as dash. Options are Lakshadweep, Kanyakumari, Indira Point, Port Blair. Second one, both the countries, India and Brazil, have dash types of government. Options are military, communist, republic, presidential. Answer: India's southernmost point is known as Indira Point. Second one, both the countries, India and Brazil, have republic type of government. Student, as I explain you, republic means a country that has an elected government and an elected leader, that is president. Third question, dash, these two countries in South America do not share their border with Brazil. Option: Chile, Ecuador, Argentina, Bolivia, Colombia, French Guiana, Suriname, Uruguay. Fourth question: India shares the longest border with dash. Options: Bangladesh, Pakistan, China, Nepal. Answers: Chile, Ecuador. These two countries in South America do not share their border with Brazil. Fourth question answer, India shares the longest border with Bangladesh. Fifth question, dash is the national capital of India. Options, Yanam, New Delhi, Diu, Chandigarh. Sixth question, dash is the national capital of Brazil. Bahia, Brasilia, Rondônia, Roraima. Answer, New Delhi is the national capital of India. 6. Brasilia is the national capital of Brazil. Let's see question number 2. Identify the odd man out. First question, neighboring countries of India. Options, Nepal, Bhutan, Pakistan, Suriname. Answer, Suriname. Student, as you all know, Nepal, Bhutan and Pakistan are the neighboring countries of India. Next question, neighboring countries of Brazil. Option, Guyana, Bolivia, Myanmar, Peru. Answer, Myanmar, because Myanmar is a neighboring country of India and rest all are the neighboring countries of Brazil. Third question, neighboring water bodies around India. Options are Arabian Sea, North Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Bay of Bengal. Answer, North Atlantic Ocean. Student, as we all know, Arabian Sea lies in the western side of India, Indian Ocean lies in the southern side and Bay of Bengal lies in the eastern side. And this North Atlantic Ocean lies in the eastern side of the Brazil. Question number 3. Say the sentences right or wrong. First question, Brazil is mainly located in the southern hemisphere. Answer, right. Second one, Tropic of Capricorn passes through the middle of India. Answer, wrong. Student, you know Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of India. Third question, the longitudinal extent of Brazil is less than India. Wrong, because the longitudinal extent of Brazil is more than India. Fourth question, equator passes through the northern part of Brazil. Right. Fifth one, Brazil has a coastline along the Pacific Ocean. Wrong. So students, here we completed our second worksheet of geography. So complete your worksheet and keep in your file properly. And also learn all the objectives. Thank you, students. Goodbye and take care.